like happened before. But figured it out.
There you are. Want to get in some practice?
Yes. Moves, archives, special moves, moves, deflect.
It another time. Much better. One last time now. Once more, Ezio. Excellent. One more and we'll be done.
This is just about it right here.
Let's see it another time. Just one more time, Ezio. Ah, such skill, such grace. Bene, bene. Now do it again. Excellent! One more and we'll be done! Si, perfetto! Once more, Ezio!
Jeez. Get the parry in.
when they attack, hit the parry at the right time, and he'll counterattack. Oh, they did make this game hard. Holy shit. I didn't mean to go to that one.
Well done, Ezio.
Yeah, that red light is when you gotta parry.
Si, perfetto.
Dang it. Is that a tow truck? So many of these cars sound like tow trucks.
Si, perfetto.
Just gotta work with the honeys. It takes time. Well, you're doing Horizon, so you can do this. Right? There's more people raging on Horizon than there are in this. I don't know. I never really played the game to begin with. I gotta practice my combat.
You're always welcome here, Ezio. Come back anytime.
Thank you. Just got done with this game. I think we'll start rewriting it. Yeah, it looks like a really good game.
It's a very exciting.
Oh, they did? Oh, wow. She did? Oh, yeah, yeah, you got the last, yeah. I don't know about Invincible, but yeah, she's strong. Yeah, she's tougher. Yeah. Drop off here. Not available. Oh, I gotta find all the codex pages first. I'm at the very end. I gotta find all the codex pages. My bad. What the heck? Is that an echo? Holy crap. It's like echoing. Alright. Okay, gotta find, let's get out of here. And I'm not supposed to be here right now. I gotta get the rest of these codec pages. I only have two more. And I'm about to end this game. And then once I finish this, I'm gonna end the stream. And I'm actually gonna start, like, literally rooting this game and getting the strategies and all stuff down for all the sequences. Yeah, I think I know how I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna have to do sequences at, like 1 to 5, or work on one sequence. And back to back one another to get the hang of it. Of each sequence, of every memory. Just kind of learn all the memories in one sequence. And if I do it that way, then I can get the no damage run. But I'm just gonna have to really put a lot of time, boy. And I mean a lot of time. I mean a lot of time, man. Let me tell you, boy. So I think I have to go. Just gotta find where the freaking codec pages are. Ugh, shit, fuck. Yeah. God dang it. Pages here. It might be in this village. Yeah. to Venice? Or Vila? I need to see something on the FTA's run real quick. See where he went to get the rest of the Venice. And you go to Venice. Venice in what part? He's in Venice. Oh, there we go. It's one codex page away over here. Got one more for this.
Isn't that illegal?
Not my problem.
Alright, so we're gonna make our way over here. Codex pages.
The Campione approaches, so let us sing for joy. Strikes it down, even. The guardsmen protect.
Why did I do that?
God, even
ah!
put a spig out for this.
One more sent to the Lord, and you'll find peace in the hereafter.
No need to be shy. Come. I've done what I could, but perhaps you should avoid the deeds that brought you here.
Okay, so there's one more. Where is the other credit page? There it is.
What in hell's name is going on?
I'm beginning to think.
What are you doing?
I'm not involved! Spare me!
This is the last codec pages. This will be the end of this game. First playthrough will be over. Finally. And I'll be able to freaking work on this game. Should be working on the ones in the process of trying to get this one done. One thing I love is the shorter ones. I like shorter ones. Makes it so much easier on me. Long runs are just
I have heard it said, he entered a convent and
key lime pop. The
before himself on the
so good, right?
Then he killed them too. He killed and killed, and yet he is powerless to stop
him. The last after the sequence, I'll be done with this game. And then I'll be able to start working on the sequences. At least I have it all recorded.
Now!
time to leave. Madness. Tutti pazzi. Got to get back home. I'm going to be sick.
Santa Croce.
Madness. Tutti pazzi. Got to get back home.
That is all of them. All of them are complete. Now all I gotta do is just go to the main mission.
What's the?
Wow. Shoot. Where's that? Oh, the name is right there. Okay, so I gotta go.
Manga.
Protect us. Why are the guard not doing anything?
Sebastian.
That will be 10 quadrini for the bears and 5 for me.
Thank you.
back to the cantina to replace what you've ruined. I've traditional remedies and the
this last mission or whatever.
Four murders and two robberies unresolved. Perhaps if I remove your tongue and say you are guilty, I'll get promoted.
I may be expensive, but my goods are worth it. Of lead and pomegranate.
Almost here. Oh, found a horse here.
Walking to your graves. What sweet poesy?
God bless you. Continua così, amico.
Oh my gosh.
Okay.
in here.
Hey!
could have just told the forest at the end of it.
I have traditional remedies and the
seems you have yet to translate all your codex pages, Nipote. Go and see Leonardo and have him make sense of their contents. Only then can we begin.
Go see Leonardo.
Leonardo!
Ezio. So good to see you. How can I help you?
Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting! Up. Then you just take the inverse. There!
Ezio!
It is time, uncle. Let us finish what you and my father started all those years ago.
Indeed. Perhaps now we can finally make sense of this prophecy and put a stop to whatever it is the Spaniard is plotting.
We should start by locating the vault. The codex pages will lead us to it. Let's take a look.
Thank you.
Holy crap. Oh, it's a puzzle. Give me a second.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Jeez.
A map of the entire world, but there are lands shown here that do not exist.
Apparently they do exist. I imagine they've yet to be discovered or rediscovered.
How is this possible?
Perhaps the vault will hold the answer.
Do you see where it is then?
No, it can't be. The vault. It looks like the vault is in Roma, then the Spaniard. This is why he became Pope.
Now I understand. It's not the vault alone he's gained access to, but the staff as well.
What staff?
The Codex always spoke of two keys. Two pieces of Eden needed to open the vault. One is the apple.
And the other is the staff. The papal staff is the second piece of Eden.
For years, No, decades we've sought these answers.
And now, at last, we have them.
But so too could the Spaniard. And if he does, if he finds a way into the vault, its contents will make the apple seem a trifling thing.
I must go to Roma and find the vault. What of the rest of you?
We'll do what we do best. Cause some trouble in the city, giving you the freedom to conduct your search. Just let me know when you are ready, Nipote.
Yeah. Alright. I have to finish this game, apparently. Some smell of popcorn.
Roma beckons, Ezio. Let me know when you are ready to depart.
Sei a figlio, stronzo!
Thank you.
Where is he from? What the hell? Where has he gone?
prisoner now!
Just like that night in Alba, capito?
Now!
Remember your training! Take this man very, very seriously!
Go!
Ora! We work together!
Come on, officer, now!
Just like that night in Alba, capito?
Let me redo that over. Oh, I can't. Won't let me.
Now!
Your training! Take this man very, very seriously!
Wear him out. Don't think twice. Now, you're all right. Carefully, men. This one is your fool.
Aura!
Aura, strike you! Flank him and keep it simple. Now, now!
Careful, boys. He's not honest. We work together.
On his blind side. Keep him busy.
Pazienza!
He'll have to take risks. Now! Remember the way we took down the Swiss.
Oh.
Remember your drills, man. Flank him and keep it simple. Go! Flank and wear him out. Nothing fancy.
Stolen my bag. Guards! There is a thief about!
That cloak, how terribly unfashionable.
Leave me alone! Whatever this is about, leave me out of it, please! Mio mio! Run, run, run!
I've caught the needle! Mio mio!
Just let me go! I'm nobody! I want no part of this! Please! No, don't you date me!
I'm not a party to any of this!
Madre santa! Time to leave!
Mercy, signore!
Damn it! Run! Run! I want no part of this!
Please.
Don't you date me! I want no part of this! Madre Santa! Time to leave!
Lunatic's madness must get out of here!
Leave me be! I'm no threat to anyone! Please, God, let me leave! Please, God, let me leave!
Lunatic's madness must get out of here!
Out of here. This is too much.
Leave me be. I'm not afraid of anyone.
Where do you think this? Mio Dio! Run! Run! Run!
I want no part of this.
No, ma. Got to get up.
Leave
now.
Me alone. Leave me alone.
Another condottiero.
Lunatic's madness. Just get
no.
out of here.
Please, don't kill me. I'm getting out of here. This is too much.
Damn it. Run! Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Escape. Madness! No,
please, don't kill me!
must escape. Madness!
I want no part of this!
Leave me alone! Leave
me alone!
Madness!
I want no part of this!
Per la Madonna! I want no part of this! Please! No, non uccidetemi!
Damn it! Run! Run!
Credo in unum Deum Patrem Omnipotentem, Factorem Celi et Terrae. Visibilium omnium et invisibilium. Et in unum Dominum Jesum Christum, Filium Dei Unigenitum. Et ex Patre natum ante omnia saecula. Deum de Deo, Lumen de Lumine, Deum verum de Deo vero. Genitum non factum consubstantiarem Patri, perquem omnia facta sunt. Qui propter nos homines et propter nostram salutem descendit de celis. Et incarnatus est de Spiritus Sancto ex Maria Virgine et homo factus est. Crucifixus etiam pro nobis, sub Pontio Pilato bassus et sepultus.
I thought I was beyond this, but I'm not. I've waited too long. Lost too much. Requiescat in pace, you bastard.
I don't think so. No! How is it you resist? I see. Kind of you to bring me the apple. Now give it here!
Vai a farti fottere.
Always the fighter, just like your father. Well, rejoice, my child, for you will see him again soon. You will give it to me.
As you wish.
Fascinating. An impressive power, this. But if you think it's going to save you, you have another thing coming. A clever trick, but useless. You cannot stop me! How long do you think you can keep this up? I'll cut you down, assassin! You are right to fear me! Clever trick, but useless. How long do you think you can hold this up? You cannot stop me! I'll cut you down, assassin! You are right to fear me. I'll cut you down, assassin. You are right to fear me. How long do you think you can keep this up? No, you will not take this from me.
It's finished, Rodrigo. Lay down your arms, and I will make sure the end comes swiftly.
Really, Ezio? And would you give up so easily were it the other way around? Why don't we find out? At last. And now, to deal with you. Damn you! Open!
It's over, Rodrigo. No more tricks. No more ancient artifacts. No more weapons. Let us see what you are made of, old man.
All right, then. If that's how you want to play it.
What do you even want with the vault, Rodrigo?
Don't you know what lies within? Or do you mean to tell me the great and powerful assassins didn't figure it out?
Figure what out?
God. It's God that dwells within.
You expect me to believe that God lives beneath Il Vaticano?
A more logical location than a kingdom in a cloud, don't you think? Surrounded by singing angels and cherubim, makes for a lovely image. But the truth is far more interesting.
Let's say I was to believe you. What do you think he'll do when you open that door?
I don't care. It's not approval I'm after. Just power.
And you think he'll give it up?
Whatever lies beyond that wall won't be able to resist the staff and apple. They were made for fighting gods.
God is meant to be all-knowing, all-powerful. You think a couple of ancient relics can harm him?
You know nothing, boy. You take your image of the creators from an ancient book. A book, mind you, written by men.
You are the Pope, and yet you dismiss the central text of your faith?
Are you so naive? I became Pope because it gave me access. It gave me power. Do you think I believe a single goddamn word of that ridiculous book? It's all lies and superstition, just like every other religious tract written over the past 10,000 years.